30 state winners and one aspiration. To join the ranks of the women who created history wearing the coveted crown. Some will get just a mere glimpse, but one will sparkle in all its glory. FBB Colors Femina Miss India 2019, co-powered by Sephora and Rajnigandha Pearls. The journey for the state winners began as they arrive at Saffron Stays in Aligarh.
Hello, welcome. I'm Prerna Zaveri, and on behalf of Saffron Stays, I'd like to say that we're honored to host the FBB Colors Femina Miss India 2019 training and grooming here in our Aligarh homes. First, why don't you refresh yourself? Congratulations on winning the state finals and getting to this stage in this prestigious pageant. We at Saffron Stays, we're here today at Saffron Stays Oonvaldi, which is personally one of my favorite homes in our network of India's most desirable private vacation homes. We have our staff, our housekeeping and hospitality staff, that's going to be available on call at any point of time in case you all need any assistance. And we hope that you all have a great, great stay with us. All the best for the future, and we hope you all have a great day.
Thank you so much.
It's good to look ahead, but there's never a bad time to remember the long and personal journeys each one of them has experienced.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Oh God, it's so lovely to see you guys. You're all so stunning. So I'm really curious to know what your stories are, because back when I had started, I never expected this to work out for me. I was not from an acting background, definitely not a modeling background. And I was just doing a corporate job. I had taken a bunch of holidays. And I don't remember if I even told people in the office that I'm doing this. In fact, I didn't even tell my friends because, you know, it doesn't go with the image back then. I was a tomboyish kid and I was kind of scared what they might think of me. But I don't know where the seed was and how it started for me. I really want to know how it started for you guys.
Say, for example, somebody from the pageants team told me that Shinata, before she was even born, her mom decided that she's going to be a Miss India.
Oh, wow.
So she had no idea if it's going to be a girl or a boy, but she prayed to God it better be a girl so that she would apply to Miss India someday. And look at her living her mom's dreams.
Exactly right. She even dreamt of being Miss India in 1994 when Aishwarya and Sushmita came back and won, but due to some reason that she couldn't participate. So like when I was there, so she was like, it should better be a girl child, yeah, and I'll make her Miss India. And here I stand at the age of 18 living my dream journey.
Was there any one of you who just started out of the blue, like no dreams whatsoever, no influence from the family, and one day you just decide?
I'm one of them. Like 2 years back, I knew that something called as Miss India, something is there. But then I had no clue.
That was 2 years ago.
Yeah, so I knew that something is going on. When Manushi Chiller won, it was 2 years back. And then when I started researching about it, and then when I got to know about the pageant, I was like, okay, this is something which I can be a part of. From not knowing what even a concealer is, to now doing my whole makeup, I actually So somehow, yeah.
I think that's the most beautiful part about beauty pageants, that they let you celebrate intelligence with beauty at the same time, and neither of them are mutually exclusive.
I just graduated on April 5th and I have an interesting story for everyone here. Basically, I didn't have it in mind because I was doing my internship and I was really focused as a student. I wanted to become a very good doctor. What happened was the auditions in Jammu were postponed due to the Pulwama attack. They were supposed to be on 14th of Feb. And back then I was in my college submitting my thesis and stuff. And after that, around 31st of March, I came to know that we are having an auditions on 2nd of April in Delhi. And after that, I just wanted to go there, but I was a little bit skeptical, telling my parents that, you know, because they had booked their tickets for 5th April to my college for the convocation. And on 2nd, I had my auditions in Delhi. So what I did was, I booked my tickets to Delhi. I went to Delhi, gave my auditions, came back to Jabalpur where I studied, got my degree convocated on 5th of April. And in 1 week span, I was a graduate and I was a title holder.
Wow, amazing.
1 week.
So very recently I saw this picture of a three-year-old wearing a bikini, three-year-old girl wearing a bikini and a sash that said Miss India. Wow. Guess who it was?
Wow.
This was actually in 2000 when Priyanka Chopra was crowned. So my mother did this. She made a sash saying Miss World, made a crown, made me wear a swimsuit, and I actually have the picture posing.
So you were 3 years old and
yeah,
posing?
Posing with a red lipstick on. So this has actually been my mother's dream. And now when I look back at the picture every single time, I remember the feeling that I had back then. So I know that when I saw Priyanka Chopra on that stage standing tall with a crown and confident, I felt that I want to be that. I want to be that kind of a lady. I want to be that Indian lady standing tall. So I want to have other children look at me and feel that. So that is something that has kept me going.
I wish you guys all the best.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Cheers.
Cheers. To Miss India.
To Miss India.
The dream.
Girls began their day with some exhilarating tasks at Reliance Digital.
Hello ladies.
Hi.
A very good morning to all of you. Are we excited for the sub contest today?
Yes.
Very excited.
Great. So girls, I'm Gayatri Bharadwaj, FPB Colors Femina Miss India United Continents 2018. And I was here just last year, just like all of you. And I still remember the Tech Beauty sub contest was just the most fun because we had to answer all the questions that we're all aware of. And it's going to be super fun for all of you. And the winner will obviously take goodies from Reliance Digital. So I hope you all enjoy this just as much as I did last year. Looking forward to this.
Thank you.
So we're here today at the Reliance Digital Store, India's largest electronics store with a pan-India presence of 350 plus stores and the official technology partner of FPB Colors Femina Miss India 2019, where you will be competing in a series of challenges to determine the winner of the Reliance Digital Miss Tech Beauty Subcontest. Reliance Digital believes in the brand philosophy of personalizing technology, unbiased guidance from the expert store staff and 365-day rescue services. Each one of you will be given a questionnaire with multiple choice questions. The five girls who answer the most questions correctly in the shortest amount of time will move to round two. So are you girls ready?
Yes.
Great. Girls, let's proceed to round one. So girls, we have 10 minutes now for this round. All the very best. Let's get started. Round one.
Very interesting.
Engaging, right? Yes. That was, I'm sure it was a lot of fun. But now we only have to pick five winners. So those of you who made it, we'll move on to round two, which is going to be a lot more engaging, a lot harder than this one. So gear up for that. And in no particular order, I would like to announce the five winners. Miss India Goa, Shastra Shetty. Sanjana Vij. Mansi Sehgal, Lakshmi Menon, Nikita Tanwani, Andhra Pradesh. Woo! Give a huge round of applause to those guys. You did so well. I'm so proud of you. So let's move on to round two now. For round two, The five girls selected in round one will have to complete the digital obstacle course. Keeping in mind the 5,000 plus products and 200 plus brands at the store, we have set up a course that will involve the use of gadgets, and the contestant completing the course in the shortest time will be declared the winner of Reliance Digital Miss Tech Beauty. So we are going to begin round two with you, Shastra, and your time starts now.
Okay. Where are the cameras?
Of round two, and girls, let me tell you that energy was fabulous. So I want you all to clap for yourself and give yourselves a huge round of applause. Now, what was your experience like? I just want you to tell me what was the best part about this, the last round that you all did.
No, it was really interesting because, you know, we had to do so many tasks, and I took a little time to figure out where the OnePlus phone was, but I found it out later, so it was fun.
That's great. I'm sure it was a lot of tension and a lot going on in your minds, but you all did such a fabulous job and I'm proud of you. Girls, now I have to announce the top two, and in no particular order, I'm going to be announcing the names of the two winners of this sub-contest. And the top two finalists of this sub-contest are Shastra Shetty from Goa. Wow. And the next finalist is Lakshmi Menon from Kerala. Thank you so much, ladies. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
So ladies, the winner will be announced in the upcoming episodes, and she will also be the lucky one winning a gift hamper from Reliance Digital.
What followed were a series of training and grooming sessions by the best in beauty, glamour and fitness.
Only on FBB Colors Femina Miss India 2019, co-powered by Sephora and Rajnigandha Pearls.
Hi, I'm Vivek Bali, Chief Operating Officer, Sephora India. And today we are very excited and welcome the 30 state winners of Miss India 2019 to our store. It is a unique thing, and this is the second year running where we are partnering with Miss India organization to select the new Miss India for 2019.
So we are going for the dessert chic look on Shinata. It's all about using creamy textures and also using sun-kissed. The whole idea is that we want to give her a sun-kissed look. So it's all about the highlight and highlighting the cheekbones or the high points of her face.
Something I really like, my eyes when they are made brighter as in like with more depth. So yeah.
I'm feeling so happy because I have got my state of foundation so natural and glowing. I'm really loving it, and I'm very excited to see my overall look.
I just got my makeover done from Sephora right now. I really like the highlighter from their collection. I think it gives me an instant, you know, inner glow.
So we've done the cosmic glam look for the lady, and just in the end I'm gonna use a translucent gloss to top up the lips with it.
For me, it's really nice because I have little small eyes. So the kind of eyeshadow she has used is enhancing my eyes and they're popping out now because of the makeup. And that's what I really love about this look.
Dr. Twacha's Skin Clinic. You all are here for your skin assessment session with Dr. Amit.
Yes.
So you will have a one-on-one consultation with Dr. Amit. He'll analyze your skin and then he'll give you solutions how to improve it and how you look your best for your grand finale.
Hi, I'm Dr. Amit Karkhanis, Director of Dr. Twacha.
So it's many years since we've associated with the FBB Colors Femina Miss India. So we keep on associating with the same because we see a lot of value in the same and the girls, and we enjoy treating them.
So yes, I need my skin to look good on my finale days, so I'm getting my treatment done from Dr. Twacha.
So while the consultancy with Dr. Amit Karkhanis, our internal health was examined and my left hand was used and 4 points on my left hand were examined by a machine which I've not seen before. And I'm so surprised that by scanning only the 4 points of my hand, the whole body's health was on display. It was very informative for me and what are the things that I can get better on with my body. So yes, it was very helpful.
I think it was a very enriching experience for me because I had a few concerns with my skin which were addressed by Dr. Amit, and he told me how to take care of my skin and also gave me some home remedies which would help me to take care of my skin during the course of the pageant. So it was amazing.
We are indeed extremely delighted to welcome the FBB Colors Femina Miss India 2019 contestants.
Entered the store, I was mesmerized with the jewelry and the beauty. Everything is looking so amazing, like every jewelry is looking so perfect.
The jewelry is absolutely stunning. I love the intricate designs on it, and especially the ring I'm wearing, and I think less is more. So yeah, I love the jewelry I'm wearing.
We are at the Senco Golden Diamond Store here in Mumbai, and as you can see, I'm wearing their beautiful diamond jewelry. And hum sab jante hain ki ladkiyon aur diamonds ka bahut purana rishta hai. This ring fits me better, and it's classy yet it's so lightweight that we can use it in office wear as well. And I would definitely come here with my mother because unhe diamonds se pyar hai.
I'm wearing their gold jewelry. I do not usually wear gold jewelry, but I love how the jewelry is so lightweight and beautifully designed. For me, this ring stands out the most, and I love their collection.
Hi girls.
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
How's the Josh? Great! Welcome to FBB Colors Femina Miss India 2019. And today we are going to have some action, and action with Tri-Action by Triumph. How about that? So here I am, your coach, your holistic health guru, Nikki Mehta, and we are going to have some fun exercises called Yoga Workouts, the Go Green types, you know, good for environment. And champions are always born out of challenges. So come on, smile for that and clap for that. Okay, listen, we are going to split into two teams, five each, and we are going to have some fun with a small challenge which will bring you the triumph of life. So are you ready?
Yeah.
To get maximized and energized and get minimized.
Nice.
You know the kind of workouts they did? The yoga workouts, they are completely pooped. And now we raise the bar. It's called pushing the envelope. So this is a challenge, and champions will be born out of this challenge to triumph. So girls, are you ready?
Yes.
And go!
So Tri-Action's new range of sports bra were really comfortable as I was performing my tasks, and I was completely ready for any challenge that was thrown towards.
I think time out. Hey, you girls, you all were just so superb. So much of tenacity, so much of resilience. Never seen it before in any other group. But anyway, one team has to win. So Team A will take it all. So Team A, very good.
Miss India is a great platform to transform women, transcend their mind, and make them very strong in their spirit. Today, we literally shook them up, we literally broke them down, and we literally got them to bounce, dance, prance, everything, stretch, limber, strength, and they came out tops. This is a character personality building exercise, and of course, they were triumphant with every count.
As there is power in numbers, together we were stronger, and as a team we performed and performed well, and together we triumphed.
Okay girls, so I hope you had fun and see you soon. Until then, get recognized! Thank you.